There are confused reports tonight of disruption on the city's metro lines. The mayor's office has released a brief statement citing technical difficulties, including issues relating to the rampage of a giant robot. Shocked commuters have cited both Batman and Superman, and all metro lines remain shut at this time. Meanwhile, citizens gather at City Hall for the Lex Luthor rally, full of questions for the presidential candidate. But will he have the answers?
Fellow citizens, thank you for joining me today. Voting is serious business. So before you choose your next president, I want you all to take a deep breath. A really deep breath. What do you think of your presidential candidate?
We love him!
We'll do anything he says!
We want him as president!
We'll do anything he says!
Make sure they've all had enough, then we move on to the next campaign stop.
Going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
The kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin.
Huh?
Robin, great job.
What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.